And slow down as you soften in. Beautiful. Super. You're going to gear down, focusing on the same shape. You might need a little push with the seat. There, he changed. Go back to this other trot. He changed. Yes. Bend right. He needs a bit more activity and he needs more bend. Do both together. Better. That's right. A little bit more activity and 1 millimeter more bend without him bearing down into your hand. Yeah, good for you. Go again, forward, activate with the 1 millimeter more bend, another degree. That's it, that's it. Now gear down, step, there he's dropping his back. Can you catch that moment? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, right, right, right. Fine, fine. Can we do one more where you can just catch that moment where you feel him drop his back? Because